Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are going to be going back to Super Mario Wonder. Let's get to it. Alright, judging by the autosave. Okay. This is where we need to be. God damn. Alright, we're all healed up. Look at that, look at that. This is where I'm supposed to go? I don't even remember where I was supposed to go. Map. Usually that gives us a hint. So we are where we should be, but I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Isaiah, what is up? Thank you all so much for coming through, and thank you all so much for dropping the thumbs up. Today's gonna be a short stream. I gotta get up early tomorrow, so figured I'd at least get you guys an hour or so-ish of some gameplay. Well, on the Sky Bridge, it's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Sure. We were pretty busy? Yeah, it's been a pretty busy day for a lot of people. Right now we're in the holiday times, and yeah, it's either you're preparing for the holidays later on, or there's some holiday action that's going on right now, and everybody's doing something. So, like, by all means, I understand. Everyone's busy. I'll need 5 coins from you. Yes. Cross the sky bridge in one of the 3 ways. However, if you fall at any time, you lose. On the normal course, the blocks won't fall. You can jump to the next block by tilting. Okay, I'm gonna do the normal course. What the heck? This isn't Fortnite. This is also not Lego Fortnite, which, by all means, everybody, I really don't want to download Fortnite. But is that the only way that you can play Lego Fortnite? Is if you actually download the whole Fortnite game? This is gonna be a tough one. You can only play Lego Fortnite through real Fortnite. Just jump on top of me. Thank God they have this person over here. I was about to say, if I could not get back up, I'd be very upset. Been a while again. Yeah, it has. back coins from me. This is gonna be costly. I don't make it. You son of a bitch. My timing is terrible. Your winnings, get double the coins and make it across the same course in one attempt. Be warned, of course it's harder. If you fall, you won't get any coins. No. Here you go, as promised. Still miss Blake. Blake might be here in a little bit, but chances are he won't be. He'll be here if he does show up. Wait, where the hell am I? I'm gonna go this way again. No, wrong one. Okay, I got. He'll be happy if he comes back. Oh shit. No, no, no. He tricked me. And then that tricked me. What the hell? Come on. Yo soy too poppy. You haven't seen him in a while? Yeah, it's been a while. It's been a while for a lot of people. Thing again. Oh, great. Just mother effing phenomenal. Junk ball. Blast. Oh, we go. Two chains. This again? I forgot to restore my flower points. Ain't that great? Let's do this. Shot you to death. Oh shit. Gotcha. Thonked ya. Smacked ya. Shot ya. Thonked ya. Smacked it. Shot ya dead. I'll leave now. I'll see you next time, buddy. Alright, I'll catch you in the next one. Have a good rest of your night. Stay safe. Have fun. And, make sure you take care of yourselves. Be kind to one another. Cheese is the best snack. I think you should eat some cheese on stream. I mean, if you want me to puke, I'm lactose intolerant, so to the people that can eat cheese, jealous, but you do you. How's it going? And no, I will not force myself to puke on stream. That's probably grounds for me getting banned on YouTube. So this is Monstro Town. Wasn't I just in Monstro Town? Map? Give me the key and I'll let you pass through. What key? I don't have a key. I have played Mario Wonder, I haven't beat it yet. I started this one up right when it came out, but I will return to Mario Wonder. I only have, I think, two more worlds to explore, probably the main floating castle, the airship, or whatever it's called. Not accepting any visitors past my bedtime. What key? Okay. We go to the Land's Edge entrance. Thank you. Yeah, I do have 1k subs. I've been lucky enough to get 1k subs. What's my favorite Mario character? It'd have to be Shy Guy for me. Okay, seriously? I am more than sure. I'm just having bad luck here. Mastro Town would just be beyond them, but thing is, I've already been to Mastro Town. There's something here at Land's Edge that I need to... Sleep sauce, no. Wow. Level up. Yeah. It's 4, 2, 2. Man, that's 4 right there. 2, 2, yeah, that's a 4. Three, two, two, three. Yo, what's up, Jose? It's a pro. No. Damn it. Come on. Alright. Have you saw the Game Awards? I have. Kind of reminds me of Minecraft, plus everything is so blocky. What reminds you of Minecraft? This game right here? Kind of reminds me more of, like, Dragon Quest builders. Have you saw the Game Awards? Yes, I have. Not a big fan that Baldur's Gate won, but I'm a little biased because I played 4 out of the 6 games. This old rig too? Yeah, I feel it. Flower tab. What may that even be? Oh god. Hold on. No. Knock you the fuck out, bitch. Got another one. Got another one for you. HP max. There was a tutorial on how to play it. I've been playing Bracket Racing and it's so much fun. So like, not only do you gotta download Fortnite for Rocket Racing, but you gotta download Fortnite to do Fortnite Lego. Like, way to make me not want- oh, that is a 9! Peach's health just went up by 9. You know what? We're fucking you up first. You recovered yourself, okay. Oh, I can't block that. Still knocked you the fuck out. You're already at silver 2. You got a lot of first places by playing it. Damn. Alright, we could use that cleansing juice. If not, I could sell it. Gino just leveled up. Alright, let's go. That's 6 right there. I doubt I'm gonna Pop a six. Okay, so I gotta do the sky bridge. Okay, what the hell do I have to find here? Okay, I really don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now. Yeah, when it came to the Game Awards, it was kind of rigged. Trick me. Damn it. Hold on. I hope you find your star. Oh, I got a temple key. Thank you. I really don't know where the fuck I'm going. What? I think I do need to go through here, but now that I got the key. I think I got the key now. Now that he says that he's hungry, I should be alright. Past your bedtime? Well, I got the key. Give him the key. What else do I have to do at Land's Edge? Okay, hold on. Okay, I think I know where I need to go. Here we go, Land's End. Alright. I spent fucking an hour to find this motherfucking place. Some bitch. Mario, your mission is to scale the cliff by jumping off from shelf to shelf. Turn the camera. You could have seen the massive pillar an hour ago. I mean, right? Why did it super jump me? Wait, I don't need you to say this all the time, Sergeant Flutter. Just let me. And you're gonna say this again. Oh my god. This is gonna be annoying if I don't nail this. You son of a bitch. Wow. Okay. Alright, stop talking to me. You're wasting my time. Those were precious seconds. You know what? I think I might be able to. Just walk across. Walk it. Walk it out. Walk it out. No. Walk it out. I didn't even have to jump. I mean, I guess I had to jump at the end, but still. Yeah, not bad for a civilian. Yo, dog. I heard you couldn't fly. Alright, I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Sucko! Okay, which do I choose? I think I'm stuck. Yeah, so it was the right. Right one was the right choice. Just gotta make sure when you do this. You're making the right choices. Oh, snap. What? Oh, okay. No! Scaredy dust. Scarecrow dust, no. Le Resistance! Took two down with that one. defend myself. Bless me, thank you. Flower. No! First things first, I'm attacking you so we get you out of the equation. Scarecrow dust again on Bowser. Again. defend. We took that flower out. Mid mushroom. That mushroom is very mid. Oh, what the heck is going on here? Alright, let me save this, because it gave me a save. Also, save that again. No. I gotta face two Chewies? Pollen nap, no. My nose running now. Hey, hold on.
I gotta blow my nose. Loud, that's why.
I mean, I don't think I would have heard it in my room. I couldn't expect your game to sound that loud. Man, I better not be getting sick. Very upset if I was sick. This is a mushroom. Nope. Sure or not, let's try this. That actually is the weakness. Okay, I gotta do the jumps. Genie? No! The genie! Meter. No! Man, I gotta switch you out. I'm sorry, buddy. But you did. Resistant to it. Popped you. Yes, we finally got it. Okay, cool. Wow, progress. But that was crazy. How do I revive people? Oh, they're already revived. I just need to... Triple move this. I didn't even kill it, that's fucked. Defense is up. Let's go. Tag is up. You can't block that. That sucks. Can't block that. Well, he's already asleep. Let's switch you up. Star. Can't block that. Come on. Gotcha, guys. Okay. Damn. Yes! No! Didn't kill him! Fuck! Kill me! Fuck yeah, I killed him. All right, let's go. Level up two. Let's go. Three, two. I'm gonna go with my magic. All right, Miles at 17. That's four. Bowser's there with us. Mm-hmm. Level 17. Mm-hmm. We gonna level you up magic-wise. Mm-hmm. One more time. That's how you do it. Matter of fact, I should mid-mushroom you. Max mushroom you, just in case. I miss. You can't block that. Oh crap, nice. Water that plant, you little bitch. I should save this right here. Oh wow, what? Can you even do it? Let's see what happens if I defeat the chain shop. Oh god, there's a okay. Fuck me. About anything that freezes allies in battle. No, come on! Let's go. That was difficult. I was sweating that a little bit. Christmas event in Phasmophobia drops on Monday. You know what you and me are gonna be doing, Prince. Geno Flash, okay. Still power, the beam hits all foes. That's a 5. That's a 4, though. I'm gonna do the magic attack and defense. Alright, Peach is up. That's a 5. That is also a 4. I'm going with the magic. My mages are gonna be magically delicious. Not gonna lie, I'm just gonna take down the smaller enemies and hoping I could concentrate on that one stupid little motherfucker over there in the shell. One more to go. There's no treasure in this one. It looks like it's just enemy battles. I ain't down for that. This looks like it's the easiest one out of them all. Let's go. It really was the easiest one out of them all. Alright, let's see what the treasure is. Oh. Alright, I got nothing out of that. That's fine. Level 17 now. Yo, what is up? Game with Eric Boyce. Hi-ho-dee-dum. You didn't drop that, but... Yeah, you didn't tell me about miscarriage, but at the same time, I appreciate that you didn't. That's kind of one of those things on a live stream. Just... don't really want to bring up. It's just... little personal. But, not gonna lie, I'm happy that good stuff is going on with your family. If that's what I read correctly, or, you've retracted your... recycle water, there, my pretties. La-di-da. Added some nutrients. What? There, my pretties. What? Hi-ho-dee-dum. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm taking down the Smilax, not the Mega Smilax. We gotta go down. Actually... let me see what I can do with the fireball. Didn't work as well as I thought it would. Petal blast, I can't dodge that? Oof. Firewall, I can't block that? Can't block that, and now I'm a scarecrow. Great, defend. I did it! That did it! Okay. Why is Peach a mushroom? We got spored on by the piranha plant. So if you can't beat it, you can't just walk around. I mean, that's very true. Which it did. Smilax has been whacked. Well, I'm going to get it. Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know. I'll run away. You dropped a note. What's this? The seed. Take it. Picked up a seed. I guess I go through the pipe now. We'll make it to, I guess, this Nimbus land. Oh shit, it's going all the way up. Wow, did you see that? It's a magic beanstalk. It's a block one more time to climb it. I cannot tell you. Come on, let's climb it. What the fuck? How to climb the vines. Climb and circle around the vines with L. Jump to another vine by tilting in the direction you want to go. Then press B. Use the shadows below you as a guide. Nimbus Department of Transportation. Cowgirls versus Eagles tomorrow. I'll actually be at the Bears game tomorrow. Oh shit. Okay. I got the coin. Flower power. Right is usually the right way. It's a shortcut way. Definition of a shortcut is make things quicker, and I am not leading things along. We're bound to fight some enemies at some point. Look at that fat ass Koopa. That Koopa's shaped like fucking Tyrone. That flying Koopa is holding on. That big Troopa. That Troopa is shaped like Tyrone. is ready to launch. Jumping on him was his weakness. Something had to be his weakness. Why? I'm jumping! You son of a bitch! Oh, thank God. Hot springs. You miss Robbie Gold? You do know he's gonna retire as a Bear and actually... Nimbus Land. You had Robbie Gold at the end of his career, which was still phenomenal. Imagine being like, I'm gonna miss that dude. And that dude literally is just like, yeah, I had fun in San Francisco, but my family still lives in Chicago, so we're fucking Chicagoans. Did I beat Bowser yet? You can't beat Bowser in this game. Bowser is not actually an enemy. If anything, Bowser is on my team right now. King Nimbus condition is getting worse. This means we're losing our magnificent ruler. But it just so happens I found the missing prince. Prince Malo, that is. Prince Malo, please, Sir Prince. Get over here! We have Malo. What the hell's going on? I'm happy we got Logan Ryan on our team. Excuse me. Come on! Make it snappy! What? Get through? Why, I'm not surprised. Introducing Prince Malo. Welcome back, Prince. You've grown, Prince. Looking fit, Prince. Guess what is it, dear? What? You're asking me to... Gracious. You're seriously... You serious, aren't you? Why? Don't... I don't know what to say. The whole keep your friends close and enemies closer theme? I see. It's kind of actually what ended up happening. Hear me. I've made my decisions. Actually, it was more like the enemy of... If we have a common enemy, we can unite to defeat our foe, and then afterwards, we'll settle our differences. But in the meantime... We duking it out together, and you gotta play the game, dude. This was pretty much what I feel like Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga kind of bit off of a little bit. along with Paper Mario. Like, I'm feeling a lot of those two elements being in this game, you know? The Request of the Prince, I agree to become his queen. Queen Valentina. Oh! It just makes me shiver. Oh, that's that. Back to your business, everyone. Hurry up, will ya? Can you believe it? What a coincidence. There's a prince with the same name as me. Don't we have anything better to do than hang around here? Come on, let's go find the rest of the star pieces. I don't know if Malo realizes that this is where his people are from. Or he is from these peoples. Say, you have that... I'm looking for something. Look in your eyes. What can I do for you? I gotta buy some shit. Alright, Mega Glove. Yeah, let's buy that. Yeah, let's equip it. Sticky Glove. Buy and equip. Hand Cannon. Buy and equip. What? Nothing for Bowser? Fluffy shirt. Okay, the only ones that actually do... I don't want to put any negatives on my dudes, just to get some boosts. But, I'm gonna carry 10. Haha, reminds me of us playing basketball in the alley when we lived. My tia Karen's house and... pretending to do Mario basketball layups. Dude, Super Mario games really it really was one of those things where we just ate up all of it, man, and it was so much fun doing all of it. It was so much fun, dude. If I could go back to those days and relive them, man, wouldn't hesitate it. But also, I like having my own freedom. Being an adult sucks, but doesn't mean I didn't even know that was gonna be there. Going to the Bears game tomorrow? Is Jada going to? No, I was actually invited by my sister to go. And then I told Jada, like, yo, is it okay? And she pretty much was already kicking me out of the door the moment I said that. She does want me to spend some time not being at home, but I really appreciate the approval on top of all that, because, yeah, I mean, first and foremost, I appreciate my sister for inviting me. Well, damn, what? She's entitled to feel the way that she feels, you know, like, hey, come in, what do you want? You want? No, I'll pass. Yeah, I'm gonna stream for like another 15 minutes, because, yeah, I gotta get ready for bed soon so I can wake up early, because... even though the game starts at noon my time, it means I gotta get up at least 4 hours before the game to get ready, which I'm already halfway ready, but I need to make sure I am physically fit to walk out that door. You know, like, I don't gotta use the bathroom real quick, even though I could probably use the bathroom in my sister's place, but it's just, I don't want to be the person holding everybody up just because I'm just, oh! Ooh. Obviously, it's good luck to Chicago. They might have another brutal game. More than like, I mean, they almost beat Detroit last time. I'm not saying they're gonna win tomorrow. I think the Bears are actually favored to win. Weird enough. I think, if not, then they're 3.5 points under. So meaning, whoever's putting the betting odds, they feel like it's only gonna be about a field goal of a difference, and if it's more than that, then they'll put their money on it. Not a bad spread on either side. That's funny. You killed who? Sneaky Sam? It wasn't so sneaky if you killed him. That's... not really. I mean, he's dead, so whatever, it doesn't matter. On whether the Cowboys or the Eagles shall win. This is one thing that I should tell you. You should probably root for the Cowboys because Eagles having a better record going into the playoffs means they get the first round bye. You want San Francisco to get the first round bye. And I believe if the Eagles lose this game, since San Francisco already beat the Eagles this year, correct me if I'm wrong, then when it comes down to the playoffs and who gets the number one seed, San Francisco would get the number one. So you might be wanting to root for the Eagles. Right, and I'm not a fan of Dallas, but when it comes to games like that, you have to root for the team that benefits the team that you're ultimately rooting for. So, like, say the Bears had the potential of being the division champions, but the only difference is if Green Bay beats Minnesota or the Lions, whatever game it could be, whatever, it doesn't matter. If Green Bay just happens to get that one win, then the Bears end up getting to the playoffs without having to go through. Well, actually, I mean, it still has to be a first overall. Shit. Having three seeds now for the playoffs makes things very difficult. Then I feel like you already know what you should be rooting for. First and foremost, you should be rooting for Dallas to win. Not by a lot, you know, like, just enough to where it's just like, okay, I guess they got a good win. It's okay. Hey, who are you? You can't barge in here. Guess I can't. It's working in the castle. You should see the way she hits the poor prince. It's a horrible life you must live. Prince Malo, as I remember, used to be small and timid. Now just look at him. King Nimbus gives the statues. Yo, what is up, BL Wizard Raven? Raven Wizard. BL Raven Wizard. I'm a sculptor, girl. I used to make a lot of statues of King Nimbus. Now I get orders for sculptures of Valentina. Hey, look, it's me. Oh, you mean that's King Nimbus when he was a young lad? What the? Who are you? How's it goes? It's going good. You got more Pokemon cards? From what set did you get them from? But also, think Detroit would need to lose as well. I mean, if Detroit loses, it's not going to really affect your status. Basically, what you're hoping for is the Cowboys win, if I'm 110% correct. Minnesota losing, not that much of an issue. Literally, Minnesota losing, I don't even think is an issue at all, because, like, Detroit's the one that's the division leader, now that I'm thinking about it. Minnesota's record is pretty much damn near 500. How's it go, card store? Yeah, but what series did you get? Like, Scarlet and Violet? Did you get any of the former series? Scarlet and Violet has the 151. They have a whole bunch of different series that you can get from. Just saying. Paradox Rift and 151. Damn, okay, cool. That's a good haul right there. Depending on what you got. Who are you? Hi, my name is Mala. And this is my friend Mario. Mala, so it's you, my boy. It's been so long. You've become a splendid young prince. What did you just do? You just jump for joy? What? I'm really a prince? So we're playing like charades and stuff. So this is how Mario communicates, since he doesn't have really a voice, and just to reiterate that he doesn't have a voice. They don't even give him dialogue up here. Yes, indeed, I understand. So you're raised by Frog's age. No question about it, you are without a doubt Prince Marlo. Mario, look at me. I'm a prince. I knew Valentina was up to something. I just didn't know what it was. Valentina is like the best hot sauce that you can get. So like, I mean, she's spicy. Just like the Valentina hot sauce. The Niners and the Cowboys win. It'll be a three-way tie for the number one seed. Are the Cowboys really that far up? No, there's no way. No way the Cowboys' record is that close to Philly's record right now. Phillies are literally only lost one game. You guys only lost two. No way Cowboys have only lost. They're 9-3, so then it doesn't matter if they win. There's no three-way tie for the number one seed. No fucking way. That is how it went down? Shit. Must mean that the king isn't really gravely ill. Let's go inside of the castle and save my mother and father. He really got worked up. Hey, who are you? You can't just barge in here. The 49ers won against the Eagles last week in a block. Yeah, I remember that. Wait, I have an excellent idea. Come over here. Are you ready? No, not yet. Hang on. No, nothing? Okay, I guess there's nothing. Alright. Alright, this is starting to get real creepy. There. Is this Golden Mario? Hey, don't move. You're going to be a statue for a while. Let's get going now. Zeller Valentina's latest order to her. You may answer. Halt, who goes there? Doesn't look like Valentina at all. Oh. This is because of the statue of Valentina's nephew, Mariota. Marcus Mariota. Oh, okay. Proceed. Whew. That was a close one. Didn't think we could get through with that one. There's no such person named Mariota, especially not a Marcus Mariota. We've never heard of a Marcus Mariota ever in the history of football and all that stuff. Anyways, I gotta get to the next save point. Oh, now this is lovely. My beauty simply shines forth like the sun. Yeah, we gotta get to the next save point. Only you can make something this stunning. Thank you, Your Majesty. This... I'll be on my way now. Halt. What may I ask is this ugly thing? This is my latest masterpiece. I created it just for you. It's called In Search of Lost Brother. Observe the thick mustache. With it, I depict his kind feelings for his younger brother. You know, the weird thing is, search for your brother means that's a callback to, like, Luigi's Mansion, I believe. Because we actually had to search for him. You also have to search for him in Mario and Luigi's Superstar Saga. I guess there's a lot of searching for brothers. There's probably earlier iterations of that in that case. Was it in Paper Mario as well? Like, Paper Mario on the 64? Shit. Alright. The NFL doesn't count multi-way ties as one. According to the bracket, San Francisco has the number 2 seed, Dallas has the number 3. What? And the sideboard? I mean, there's... Come on. There's 5 more games left. Don't... Whatever the how this week ends, you got 4 more games after that. 4 more. You're good. Think about it that way. Conveying his strength and heart. He's got sideburns? I never knew that he had sideburns. And legs, well-defined, strong. Legs that can leap any distance in a single bound. Is that to your liking? I consider myself something of an art buff. And I got to say, this is spectacular. Garo, only you could have created sculptures with such gentle beauty and raw power. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Spectacular. Dodo, Dodo! Don't you just sit there like a roast. Hurry on and carry these in. Is it a Dodo? Is this a dodo bird? Yep. That ain't no Malo. Step on it. He totally was just like, fuck you. Pissing me off. gotta find a place to save. Once we save, okay, this is the place we save. Alright. From here, we shall figure out what we're doing in Nimbus Castle. I'm really starting to hate the background music for this. That little... That needs to stop. I'd be so annoyed with this level that I'd speedrun it just so I could not hear that all over again. I really appreciate everybody coming through, everybody that's dropped a thumbs up, everybody that's, dropping them likes really help. It's free for you, and it helps out the channel. I've already dropped a video of the holiday advent calendar that we've been opening up today. Today, as the time of the stream, is the 9th, so the 9th one is up. 10th one will come up magically while I'm at the Bears game. I wonder what I did before my live stream to make sure that happened. Tomorrow we might be continuing on with this. I'm gonna make a poll to see if you guys want me to play this game. Wonder. Because as you all might wonder. Alright, that was a bad pun, I'm sorry. Wonder pretty much got Family Game of the Year, so I feel like we're going to be doing some stuff with that. As in finishing it, along with other games that we need to finish, because there's more games that I got coming out very soon that I need to play, and games that I need to start before these games come out. Hinting towards some help wanted Five Nights at Freddy's for all of you that were here for that. You got a water type Terra Garchomp card. Badass. Alright. Catch you all in the next one. Stay safe, have fun. I hope you all enjoyed your day and your time here. Take care of yourselves. Make sure you be kind to one another. Let you know, help control the pet population. Stay new to your pets. Love you all. Till the next one. Peace.